Hi, this is Alan Johnson with Keller Williams, CEO of the AJ team. We're going to talk about Lake Ridge, area that's near and dear to our heart. I own properties in Lake Ridge. I've been selling in properties in Lake Ridge since 2002. It's one of those markets that I know from an investor standpoint, and I also know from a homeowner standpoint. And there's some numbers that we're starting to see that can tell us a little bit about where the market is and more about where the market is going. So the first number, average sales price going up by 1%. We expected Lake Ridge to be flat this year, and we expect it to be flat for the next 2 or 3 years. We don't think you're going to see an average sales price going up in Lake Ridge anytime soon. Average days on the market, this number is actually incorrect. This number should be 21%. So the average days on the market went up by 21% in Lake Ridge. That's a very, very meaty number. Anytime you see average days on the market, meaning how long a home stays on the market, that is what's driving this number here. And then the last number here on this list is units sold. So we're actually seeing an increase of units sold in Lake Ridge. The reason why we're seeing an increase in units sold, if someone was looking to rent a property in Lake Ridge versus buy a property in Lake Ridge, it's still more affordable for them to buy a property in Lake Ridge than rent. We had several buyers that used 100% financing programs, used the VA, used FHA, where they were putting very little money down. We got the sellers to pay for all of their closing costs. So it was actually cheaper for them to purchase a property than it was to rent a property. And then last but not least, over here, 17%. That number, increase of 17%, represents the units of townhomes increasing by 17% that were sold in Lake Ridge. So we're starting to see more and more townhomes that are sold in Lake Ridge. What that tells me is that we have a lot of people who are moving up. We have a lot of buyers who bought those properties in 2006, 2007, 2008, 2009, and 10, and they're selling those townhomes, taking that equity, and moving on into bigger homes in the area. And that's what I think we're going to see more and more. In 2016, we're going to see more and more move-up buyers, which means that the single-family homes in Lake Ridge, West Ridge, maybe pushing out a little bit further into Manassas and Dumfries, are going to see buyers that are selling those townhomes and moving there. The other thing that we're going to see move-down buyers. So we're going to see people who've owned properties in Lake Ridge for 25, 30 years, those baby boomers who've been waiting to retire, who couldn't sell their homes, you know, for the past 5 years, they're finally getting enough equity to be able to sell their home and either move south to wherever they're going or downsize, you know, whatever their plan is. I think the X factor in the area will be the new homes. You're talking about Mays Quarter, you're talking about Hickory Ridge, you're talking about Liberty Manor, because the people who live in Lake Ridge are either they're moving into larger single family homes in the Lake Ridge area, or they're spreading out to areas maybe 3 to 5 miles a radius, typically further south or west, that they can move up into. So if the builders keep their incentives aggressive, if they keep their pricing aggressive, I think you'll see more and more people who are moving out of those townhomes into single family homes. Growth. Pricing will remain flat. We talked about that. Sellers, you need to adjust your pricing now and your presentation now to a buyer's market, because it is a buyer's market and it will stay a buyer's market for the next couple of years. And you should expect from buyers to ask for closing costs. That is the norm now. You know, every buyer that's moving into Lake Ridge or moving into the surrounding areas, they are expecting closing costs. So that's something that you need to add into your estimates. And then also, you need to make sure that the updates that you make are mindful of the buyers who are purchasing your properties. These buyers are expecting properties that are perfect, and if they're not perfect, they're expecting adjustments in the price. So those are things that we could sit down and talk to you guys more about. Alan Johnson with the AJ team, you have the dream, we have the address. We're right here in Lake Ridge, and we'd love to talk to you about game planning so you can take advantage of the real estate market. We'll see you soon. We'll be right back.